For cheap, fast, and reliable coins, make sure to head on over to CoinBank UT and make sure to use code Poodle at checkout for 15% off. Hey, what's going on, everybody? It's Poodle back with another Madden Ultimate Team video, and today we got our insane market crash, day two. If you look on the screen, you just see what I just got. I just got Kellen Winslow for 220K. This market is dead, and it might even be getting worse. Now, it's going to get better, but it's just going to keep getting worse until then, so you have to take advantage of this now. Now, before I get into this video, we are now at 318 subs. I just want to let you guys know that about 8 days ago, we were at 220. You guys have been showing crazy support. You guys are literally blowing me up overnight. Like, it's crazy. So, like, just remember, if you guys literally right now, all it takes is a second, just drop that sub and a like, and you could turn me, like, we could get me to 1,000 in the next 2 months if you guys really want to. Like, we can break, like, that'd be breaking barriers for Madden YouTuber right there. You guys could say you helped create this. Like, that's crazy. I don't know any other Madden YouTuber, like, that I could think of, at least, like, any of the ones now that I know that literally did this in 2 months. Now, I mean, maybe one of the first ones, but besides the point, just go down below, drop the sub, keep showing support, and someone would use code Poodle yesterday. I got the alert on that one, so thank you guys for using my code. It helps me out as a creator. It helps me, you know, give back and invest more into this, you know, this whole process that I'm going through, so thank you guys a lot. And, yeah, so let's get into this video. So, I got Kellen Winslow for 221K. This market's dead. Like, it's actually, like, I'm actually getting better prices now, so I'm obviously going to sell this, but I just want to see what I'm going to sell it for. He's going for, let's see, let's go to tight end. This market's just getting worse and worse. 230, all right. So, I'm going to hold on to that for now. I'll probably sell it later for, like, 260. But he's really cheap right now. That's crazy. 230K, like, you know what the training is like right now? Like, the training right now is at, like, an 8.8, 9.1-ish. Like, that is crazy. Training points per coin. Or am I saying that wrong? No, coins per training point. Sorry. It is about 9 coins per training point right now. It is crazy, these prices. If you guys haven't already, go invest now. Like, go, if you want, like, if you want your Pat Mahomes 99 fully powered up, go buy two of these cards, like, and you're done. It's literally less than 500K. Like, at the Kellen Winslow price, it's 440K for a 99 Pat Mahomes. Like, I'm going to have to actually get Pat Mahomes at this point. Like, I've been wanting him so bad, and this might be the time to pull the trigger. Like, I can't believe, I want Mike Allstott too, so maybe I'll just buy him for the team. Did I hit halfback? Oh, I'm dumb. These prices are crazy. So, to give you guys a reference point on the training, points per training point, coins per training point. So, at a 9, like, just let me tell you how crazy 9 is. About a month ago, 2 months ago, during the Ultimate Freeze, we were getting, like, a 16, like, maybe, like, an 18 to, like, 22 coins per training point. We're like, wow, that's crazy. The market's dead. The market's, like, a third of that now. Like, it is crazy how much the market is getting killed right now. And I'm going to have to get this all stopped, but kind of don't have the money right now for it, but I'm definitely going to have to pick that up soon. I got a Nat Odell, by the way, out of my solo, so that is why I now have my coins back a little bit. I was able to sell my Odell. So now if we go down a little bit for you guys, we're going to go down to the 94, 95s. These are at 114, so like, even if you want to build, I don't even know if building them is worth it anymore, to be honest. I have to do the math on that one, show you guys that, but you could probably snipe, if you could snipe this for about 100k, you could make like a nice like 5k every time, or like maybe snipe them for like 95k, make like 10k every time. It's not bad for lower teams. And then we go down to the, not going to make the mistake I always make of hitting 92, 93. These are 25k, like these are, you could play with these cards. Like, do you understand that guys who just started this game could have a 95 speed Walter Payton for 25k coins? That's crazy. This Night Train Lane is very usable for a beginner team, as is this Sean Taylor. 95 speed, 86 hit power. That's a budget beast right there. Like, these cards are crazy for a low-level team. Calvin Johnson, 94 speed. Like, the speed you could have on a low team right now, you can still compete. Like, the market's dead. You guys must be investing in it. Must be investing in it. Also, if I look kind of weird with my little headband on, because I just washed my hair. And I usually shower after my videos, not before, so you guys have never really seen it like this. My friends, when my hair is like this, they usually refer to me as like a groomed poodle. That's what they call me when my hair is like this. And it's funny because that's exactly how they look. Like, they're like, I'm very short. My hair is very tiny right now. But in about an hour, I'll poof back up to a little afro mode. But you have to wear a headband because if I don't, my hair comes down to like my chin. Whether you guys believe that or not, I'll prove that another time. But back to this. So these are going for 18K, the 88s. Again, budget beast, but if you're gonna make a budget team, just stick to the 90 91s. They're like 5 more K, 6 more K, And you can get a lot of studs out of here. Oh, these are snipes, maybe. Are these snipes? Alright, so if you're going to be sniping, stick to this right here. So, like, I'll actually buy this, and I'll sell that, make a quick 5K. So, this might be a good sniping filter right here. The 90 overall Ultimate Legends. They go for, like, 30K. Oh, another one. Oh, I missed it. So, maybe, yeah, you just sit here. This is a good filter right here. You sit right here, and you just get them for, like, 19K, and you keep selling them for 30. 19, 20K. Right around there, and you sell them for 30, and you make a quick 10K every time. There's minimal reduction at this price point. That's not bad. I just got two, but I missed the second one, but probably pretty hot right now, too. All right. Let me get back to this. Hop off of this. Watch another one pop up. Walter P, 26K. Okay, so, yeah, Budget Beast or just sniping, that's a good filter. Now, going down to the lowest. These guys aren't that good to use. Like, if you're going to buy a card, like I said, buy the 88s, the 89s, and the 90s. They're, like, a similar price. Now, these are good for against sniping. You can get these for about 10K. Sell and make a quick 5K every time. And, obviously, there's less of a reduction point here. And there's less of a risk here, obviously. Like, they're not going to go below, like, 15K. So, like, you won't lose with this investment much right now unless you kept them all year. But that would just be dumb. So, enough of these lower guys. I feel like this is where the big bucks are made up here. Just got to get back for the people who have the coins for this. So, these cards they'll probably keep going down. So, I would get them and then sell them. Or wait till later and then sell them overnight for like 260. But, yeah, no, there's not much else to say about these. Like, you see it with your own eyes. The market is dead right now. Look at that, 250. I could sell mine for 250, make a quick, like, 20K. No, quick 10K, 10, 15K. Which isn't that great for me, but would be a lot better for other people. They were trying to build up towards a much better team. Now, let me check the combine players real quick, because obviously these cards are still relevant. And I smell a blitz coming around the corner. There has to be a blitz coming soon, so These cards might be very relevant soon. All right, Odell's down to 430. Wow. Where's Pat Pete at? Okay, Pat Pete's at 490. Good. So he should be higher because he's literally the best card out of this whole set, out of everyone here. But these, look at that. If you're gonna get ready for a blitz, these cards are getting very, very cheap. They should be a little higher priced than they are, but they're not. I guess because we're at the point of the year where, like, everyone's focused on end game cards, like I said. And a lot of these aren't end game cards, because, like, these combine cards are going to be the last cards they probably get. Like, Luke Kuechly, this could be one of his last cards. McCaffrey, this could be one of his last. Like, obviously, there's golden tickets, but, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, these probably, if they power up to a 99, like, without a theme team, like, that's good. But, like, if they don't power up to a 99 with everything, you know, with chems and stuff, like, they're kind of useless at this point. Because at this point of the year, you're not looking to just improve. You're looking to hit the 99 overall and say, you hit it this year. So that's kind of the thing. So, like, the cards here that are really worth it. So Odell powers up to a 99. I speak from experience. Pat P is going to be one of the glitchiest cards in the game. And he usually gets like a golden ticket or something cool. Or maybe, like, you know what I'm saying? So, and he already powers up to 99. I speak from experience. Again, I have him powered up to 99. Doesn't show it here. And, I mean, obviously, like, Brian O'Neill, if he gets to a 99, he's useful. But, like, if these cards only get to a 98, they're not going to be endgame cards. So, like, it kind of gets to the point where, are you on a theme team or not? So, like, these, if you're gonna capitalize on the market crash here, you're gonna want to focus on these cards for the blitz and the ultimate legend for the coins. So if you're going for coins, strictly stick to the ultimate legends. If you're going for blitz and a potential doubling coins investing, stick with the combine. They're low as they are, but again, I think their value is not being retained purely because they're not end game cards. A lot of these cards on a theme team, yes, but people want those 99s. And I mean, obviously, a lot of them power up to 99, but if they don't hit that 99 threshold right there, they're not useful. But, I mean, and some of them just aren't that good. Like, Justin Simmons really isn't that good for 430K. Like, the only cards that are really worth it at that price. Like, Christian McCaffrey is really good, but he's a running back. Luke Kuechly is so damn slow. Like, I don't get why they make him this slow every year. Like, it just doesn't, like, his stats are amazing, but he's just, like, my Ryan Shazier is faster, unkempt. DeSean Jackson's good, but again, 99 speed receiver, useless, because there's, like, I have, like, four of them. I have Calvin, Randy Moss, Tyreek, and Odell. Byron Jones, he's an amazing cornerback. He really is. If you want, like, he's one of that I can vouch for an endgame card. He's really good. Daniel Hunter, I mean, he's good, but nothing, like, special, you know? Like, I mean, let's see how he compares to my Khalil Mack. Okay, yeah, Mack blows him out of the water. So, like, like, a lot of these cards aren't really that useful. So, the only use for these is pretty much scouts. So, if you're going to get scouts, stick to them. And then, let's look at the MVPs right before I head out of this video. I kind of forget about them. Because, like, they're, like, the lost part of this promo. But if you look at it properly, there's been... Oh, these are even cheaper. So, if you're going to snipe, They're about the same price, but you can probably get these for like $390, $400 at times. But the biggest thing to take away from this is that there's now been three extensions of this promo. There's been the MVPs, there's been the builders, and there's been the combine. So if you look at it from that point of view, you're thinking like, okay, usually there's usually three extensions, right? There was a ghost of past, ghost of future, ghost of present, and then a blitz. So like, is there a blitz around the corner? It's very likely. So I mean, we gotta keep crossing our fingers and waiting. So I'm gonna head out, I'm gonna go sell these cards and make some profit, and hopefully you guys do too. So comment down below what you guys snipe, what you made, and comment your team overall. So I want to see how close everyone is to getting to 99 overall and how you guys are progressing towards that. So comment your overalls down below, and like I said before, make sure to comment. I just said that. So what I should be saying is make sure to sub. Okay, so like, let's see if we can get us to 400 in 4 days, that'd be crazy. Like, could you guys handle that? Could you get me 80 subs in 4 days? You guys got me 100 in like 8 or 9-ish. So see if you can get me to 80 subs in about 4 days. If you guys can do that, that'll be amazing. You'll have me almost halfway to 1,000. Like, we could really push for this 1,000 within the next month and a half if we keep up the pace we're going at. This crazy pace. So thank you guys so much for watching. I'm out. See you guys later.